The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. May 1st is set aside to remember Asaph, an early Welsh bishop. He's credited with being able to handle hot coals without being burned. He led a public life, but near the end of his life decided to become a hermit. I'm Dennis Daly.